journey of 30 years started with quality being the main theme and being addressed at the core of particularly manufacturing activity. I've been lucky enough perhaps to see how quality can have an effect on improving the work environment. Having worked in manufacturing in various industries, I have personally been responsible for implementing quality, guiding improvement efforts, and dealing with variation in so many different aspects. I've also been lucky to be part of the accelerated stage of the Industrial Revolution number two, if you may call it, where automation started to revolutionize the work environment. The introduction of pioneering technologies in the form of advanced manufacturing technologies, such as flexible manufacturing systems, computer numerical controlled machinery, automatic guided vehicle, computer-aided design, computer-aided process management, and so on. We've also pioneered by launching the first and the only one journal of benchmarking in the world. It is perhaps now in its 24th or 25th anniversary, and it is called BIJ, or Benchmarking International Journal. We published a suite of 5 books covering the principles of organizational excellence. These books are still used today. They were published in the early 2000s. And that became the launchpad for our subsequent work, which was dedicated to organizational excellence. This was perhaps fueled and encouraged by the work of Dr. Joseph Durand himself, having had the privilege to carry his name and continue his work since 2004 for a period of 10 years. And having preached the philosophy of Dr. Joseph Durand particularly, this culminated into furthering his work from the Quality Trilogy to what we have coined as the Excellence Tetralogy. And in 2009, we launched Excellence Tetralogy. We have covered every single aspect that quality models or excellence models around the world measure and assess and emphasize on. And these are scientific books. They are rich in terms of case studies, they are rich in terms of methodologies, they are rich in terms of know-how, and can be used by either the practitioner community, the excellence professionals, or the academic community. Quality became the domain of every professional. It's where our journey of 30 years has taken us so far. And this is, for us, a milestone. It is not an end of our interests in developing further the meaning of quality and the meaning of excellence for a digital era, for an era of disruptiveness. Customer is supreme, and where the customer wishes to co-create, and perhaps in the future, where the customer might wish to manage their own experiences by themselves without intervention, but with exploiting opportunities available for them to shape, dream, test, consume, and react to their own experiences. Cover the themes that started to be the interest of executives in different parts of the world, and resulting from the effect of digital disruptiveness.